our ducal heartstrings touches. Permit me to present your new Grand Duchess. Should she offend, you'll graciously excuse her and kindly recollect I didn't choose her. At the outset, I may mention it's my sovereign intention to extol the operettas widely known as G&S. I am very fond of Frimmel and Lehar, but Gott in Himmel, they just lack a certain something those two Englishmen possess. My official court dispatches will be ballads, songs, and snatches, and I'll mandate Gilbert's verses to be taught in every school. Savoyard light opera whizzes will do lectures and pub quizzes in this model of a model. A major duchy that I'll rule. If you do not care a filbert for the clever words of Gilbert, why, then Sullivan will charm you with his grand and graceful tunes. Amid trumpets and confetti, we'll distribute the libretti and encourage public sing-alongs on Sunday afternoons. At this juncture, I may mention G and S may have their faults. Words too dense for comprehension, style more cynical than schmaltz. But with arias romantic, trysts both amorous and antic, rapid patter that's pedantic, we forego a mushy waltz.
We have arias romantic, trysts both amorous and antic, rapid patter that's pedantic, so we hardly miss a waltz.
Have patience in position to commence our noble mission, and with newly found resources we will soon produce the rest. We will start off with the sure ones, but we'll never shun obscure ones like Utopia, the next to last, although it's not their best. For each one is quite rewarding, even worthy of recording. But technology is limited, it's only 1910. You'll see gondoliers in Venice with that baby swapping menace as a plot device from Pinafore, which Gilbert used again. Princess Ida, trial by jury, Iolanthe, there's no hurry. Can we find the score for Thespis? That's their first and rather weak. Yeoman sorcerer, Mikado, pirates too, with much bravado, and their final one, Grand Duke, of which it's best we do not speak. I have brought to your attention what some may construe as faults. Words too dense for comprehension, style more cynical than schmaltz. But I see you get the notion, though it seems like self-promotion, of my genuine devotion, and we might include a waltz.
Yes, by now you've got the notion of his genuine devotion, and we point out with emotion in act one, we sang a waltz.
Yeah.